Welcome to Tenorshare. When you forget the passcode of your iPhone and wrong enter passcode so many times, you will see security lockout screen. And there are three requirements to see the erase iPhone on the right bottom of the screen. Your device is running iOS 15.2, iPadOS 15.2, or later. You have logged in your Apple ID in turn on the Find My. Your device is connected to the network by Wi-Fi or cellular. Erase iPhone makes it possible for you to unlock the iPhone without using a computer. So I'm going to introduce four ways to unlock the iPhone. First method is to unlock the iPhone without computer. Tap on Erase iPhone, tap on it again to confirm. Enter your Apple ID, and this will erase all data and settings from your iPhone, including passcode. You can restore the data if you've backed up. And what if you don't see the Erase iPhone button, or it doesn't respond when you tap on it? We can use most convenient and simple software. 4U key on computer to unlock the iPhone. So connect your iPhone to PC or Mac and launch 4U key. Click Start, then click Next. Then you need to put the device into recovery mode. Let's take iPhone 13 mini for an example. Press and release volume up button. Press and release volume down button. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Then 4U key will download the matching firmware. Click Download. After finishing download, you can click Start Remove. Old process will take a while, so be patient. Well done, now that the screen lock has been removed. Then you can go ahead to setup. If you backed up before, you can choose to backup here from iCloud. Now your iPhone is downloading the backup data. You will see your data is back again. Another method is to use Find My on iCloud.com. Sign in your Apple account. Click Find My. Then select your iPhone and click Erase iPhone. Enter your password of Apple ID. Complete the following setting. Then iPhone will start to erase data. It will take a while as well. Then the last method is to use iTunes. Launch iTunes. It will prompt a window about updating or restoring your phone. Just click Restore and then confirm it. Once iTunes downloaded the firmware, it will start to restore automatically. All right, that's it. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. If you have more questions about iPhone, you can subscribe our channel to get more tutorials. Thanks for watching.